God damn. I swear, if I got shot down by AA right now, I'd fucking piss myself. Always with the cracking of the knuckles. That should have been my match. Yes, it was. Definitely. Wow. The RP gain is ridiculous. Holy shit. Well, there we go, guys. It's been a while. Okay, I'll take that back. It's been a long while. Snap that screenshot. Finish. And put the research into this tier 4. Simply because I don't have it yet. Well, there you go, guys. I have finished research on another Tier 5 United States aircraft. This is partly, and mostly, actually, thankfully, due to the RP cut for most Tier 5 jets, which cut it just significantly, the total requirement of RP. I'm not exactly sure exact amounts, but as you can see, I've back in. This time I haven't touched ground forces yet. I've just been doing aviation. And I've actually been quite enjoying myself with this plane right here. Well, this is what I was flying. It's not what I usually would fly to grind. But damn, even on tier 5s, it still earns me 19,000 per match. That's ridiculous. That match, not so much because I only had 2 kills, but still 12,000. I will not argue with that. And I got close to the F-84. And that was my final match that I needed. Yeah, recently I did get the F-2H2 Banshee, but that was technically from playing a ground forces match and flying a plane in that match, so I don't really count it. This is straight up realistic battle aviation. The stuff I really haven't done in a long time, especially in the session that I've been doing. I've flown a couple matches now, a few of them were in a squad. In fact, one of them was even uploaded. Just uploaded recently, so if you didn't see that and want to see a match where I fly the P-38J, feel free to go and see that. It's episode 154, Pacific Thunder. Really enjoyed that match. In fact, that was my first match of the night. And so far, it's been pretty average. Had a match, 3 kills, 2 kills, 2 matches. One match where I had 1 kill, I think, and died, and then another match where I just died. Straight up, so, but still, pretty good. I really enjoy the aircraft. But there you go, guys. F-84B-26. This is a Tier 5 United States jet. Battle rating 7.0. Let's go ahead and take a little bit of a closer look here. It does not have any camouflages for it. Now, I remember when this thing came out. I'm going to be completely honest in saying that I think this plane looks fucking wonderful. I love how it looks. It looks beautiful. It's just so skinny, and look at what the fuck. Oh, I would love to have one of these in my living room. Like, if this is what I could have transformed into a bed, so I could just climb up on here and go to sleep, I would totally sleep in this. That's just how awesome I think it looks. Most of it's due to these massive tanks on the edges here. I'm assuming those are tanks. If they're not, then I'm just gonna look stupid. But the stats of this thing, stock, 550 miles, 553 miles per hour, which isn't good. I know that a lot of people say this plane's kind of one of the more pooey, at least they used to. Has 6 M3 50 caliber machine guns, 1,800 rounds, all in the nose, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, looks like we have 2 on the wings, but still, when they're that close to the fuselage, I still kind of consider them to be nose. The climb rate's not too good, but it's okay, I guess. I don't know how about turn time for a jet. I don't know what's good or not. The rate that I saw at height, the rate of climb is actually pretty bad. Most of the prop aircraft are better than that, but then again, it is stock. It does have armor. 38mm bulletproof glass. Got some 6.35 in there, 8, and 12.7 there behind the cockpit. But yeah, as much as I think it looks like a beautiful aircraft, from what I heard, and this was multiple updates ago, this is like supposed to be one of the more pooey of the jet aircraft in the game. Even though it looks so cool, no idea when I'll get around to flying it. It is a jet after all. And right now I'm not really sure why I'm grinding the United States. Like, usually I would grind the Germans or something like that first. But it was because somebody offered, well, I offered them to join a squad, and so we joined it and decided to fly the U.S. And I decided, you know, fine, whatever, I'll go ahead and fly the P-38. And just started to grind away and saw how quickly the RP was coming in, so I decided to stick and stay with the F-84. And there you have it. The F-84 has now been added to my collection. That raises me up to 137. Finally! I have been stuck at 135 and 136 for so fucking long now. So I'm gonna get this probably within a match or two, if I play any more. And then what I'm gonna go for next is I think I'm gonna go for my first Sabre. The F-86A5. Because it's only 200,000. In fact, each of the next things are only 200,000. With the exception of the F9F, which I have started with a whole 4,507 RP towards. But whatever. I think the reason I like this as well is because it's battle rating 4.0. And it has the same RP gain as the P-38K. So it just doesn't have as good as performance, unfortunately. But it still is pretty good. Good climb, okay maneuverability, and super quick. But even though it's super quick, I'm still getting outrun by a lot of things, unfortunately. But I am able to outrun some things, which has helped me to survive, along with some teammate help. But other than that, guys, definitely a good grinder. I'm really loving it. I haven't done much with it, as I said. My service record here, I'm not exactly sure. That's arcade. There it is, Richard Bongs. It's made it onto my top page since as you can see, I don't have many aircraft with many stats. 2 deaths and 11 kills, so, and no ground kills. 5 total flyouts. So an average of 2 kills per match, pretty much. Anyways, guys, there you go. Just thought I'd do that. Haven't done one of those videos in a while. F-84B-26 Thunderjet is now part of my collection. And yes, I will fly it at some point. Just as well as every other jet aircraft. People really want me to fly them. I'm just not ready yet. Thanks for watching.